Let us see the interface of TeacherTube. This is the home page of TeacherTube. On the home page, you can see videos, documents, audios, photos, groups, and collections. To upload videos on TeacherTube, click Upload button. Next to Upload button, you will see My Account button. You can see your profile, Access dashboard, and classroom. To log out from TeacherTube, click My Account and select Logout option. Let's move ahead and see these icons. Home page will take you to the home page of TeacherTube. If you lost anywhere and you want to go back, click this button. In videos, you will find all educational videos. Educational MP3 files, which are known as podcasts, are present in audios. Not only that, but you can also find nursery rhymes, poems, subject matter experts, audio lecture in this section. You will get images, charts, diagrams, flowcharts in photos. In documents, you will get lesson plans, content on specific topic, reports, activity sheets, and timesheets. If you want to join any group, then click Groups icon. You will get list of groups, but note that certain groups are closed groups. In such case, you can request admin to join the group. Classroom is the new feature of TeacherTube. You can create a virtual classroom and add students and start teaching in it. But in free version, you are allowed to add limited number of students. You can also access your own classroom from My Account. Profiles will showcase all profiles which are present on TeacherTube. In collections, you will see subject-wise categorization of resources. You can read TeacherTube blogs by clicking Blogs button. To know TeacherTube partners and their uploaded resources, click the Partners button. I hope you got fair idea about TeacherTube. Thanks for watching the video.